This is so surreal to me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is so surreal to me. I've won many championships in gymnastics for the past 18 years, but nothing compares to being the first ever woman's North American champion. But I'll be the first to say at Battleground, us six women, we were battling. Bodies were flying, risks were being taken, souls were being snatched, and we're all a bit beat up. But when I climbed up that ladder and grabbed this title, it's a moment I'll remember for the rest of my life. It's an honor to be the first champion, but because I'm the first champion, there's no history or lineage to live up to. There's no prestige to uphold. It's up to me to create the importance for this title. There's a lot of extremely talented women in that locker room. But I'm gonna prove day in and day out, by in this ring, no one can do it like Lonnie. And the new North American. Oh.
You say her name, she shall appear.
Yeah! Can't get along. Let's get it on, man.
These two have been trying to tear each other apart for weeks. We got an official. Mr. Chair, why don't you focus on that, Book? Whoa. Gallows turned the attention away from the official, Anderson.
I'm disappointed.
Meechan from behind. Referee, shoulders down. And it's Meechan who gets some redemption tonight. Wesley now looking to fly.
Oh, man.
We decided to switch direction.
That was a hard landing, though, Vic.
But he wiped out the field. And it didn't look who's standing. I don't know if they're chanting NXT or go Wesley. Is Lee able to roll back through? Oh, the bust!
Oh, yeah.
For the fouls.
That's it, man.
And her opponent, Wendy.
Well, Wendy Chu is certainly awake and is back on NXT.
It's different. It's different Wendy Chu.
That is certainly not the same Wendy Chu that we once knew.
Still got the pillow.
Also has a unique stare about her. I mean, I don't mean to get a little off. Center of the ring, locking in a submission. Referee's in position. Body scissors.
Do your job, ref. Do your job. Do your job, ref. Had a wherewithal. You better stop it.
And the official calls for the bell. Chu puts Reese to sleep.
Chu, 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 Chu.
Here is your winner, Wendy Chu.
I just made shivers go up your spine.
The next challenger for your championship will be decided on NXT next week in a 25-man over-the-top battle royal. And you may know some of them, but some of them might be from different locker rooms. Trick Williams, champ. Good luck, my friend.
Whoa, 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 hold on, Cody. There's one more thing I gotta ask you. And it's very, very serious. We're 4th of July right around the corner. On behalf of all my people, we all want to know, are you coming to the cookout?
Yeah.
Y'all want Cody to come to the cookout? Yes, I am coming to the cookout.
Thank you, man. Hold me strong.
Man, this kid's a fighter. Man, I love Lex's team.
Wait a minute. To the throat.
The scepter.
With a cane.
Oh, that's the scepter. Oh, yes, man.
Lex's king. Now looking to finally...
Rock-a-bye! Rock-a-bye, baby!
Hey, Dante Chen! Oh, and I'm sure Lexus King is proud of himself.
Man.
Here is your winner, Lexus King!
What happened to me?
You're fine.
That's the person I came to see. Wanted to give you something.
But some have called him a mat technician. And look beautiful. At the combination. German suplex.
Like I say, you get the cross ass for this young man right here, and you could be in trouble.
Thor coming in hard. Big elbow. Eddie Thor more focused than ever. Driving. Tavion Heights into the mat. A strong statement made by Eddie Thor. Evans! No!
Oh
my God, Thor. Evans just went off the corner of the exposed announce desk. Spears back into the ring. He smells the blood. Hoists up Evans, C4! Evans is out, Spears into the cover, and this is the biggest victory since Sean Spears' return.
You won the Royal Rumble and you got yours. Next week in the Battle Royal, I get mine.
I believe it.
Whoa. I'm in this thing next week too. You don't want to wish me good luck, Cody?
The king is gonna win the battle, Roy.
Is that right?
Seems like you guys are in a good place.
And I told you guys that I was gonna protect this title. But not only did I do that, at Battleground, I proved to everyone that there truly is levels to this. And no one in this world is on mine. But it's okay. It's okay. Don't feel the need to thank me all at once for making sure that this championship stays in NXT. You all are just finding out what I've always known.
But Roxanne's on another level. Honestly, a level only I'm at. So this conversation now is only between the champion and the future champion.
Why don't you shake your happy ass to the back of the line?
Oh!
Oh, here we go, Dick!
Say that again, bro!
Chuggy-duggy, quack, quack!
Wonder what's going through the mind of Ava now. Ava looking up as everyone, and I mean everyone, getting tossed to the side. Break up the